Friday, my friends. We have episode 6 of Lotus, or Record of Lotus War. In this episode, I'm gonna have a similar bet, but less ambitious than what we had in the previous episode. We're back down to 1,000, where we started several weeks ago. So I will bet 100 coins that we will reach 32%. 4% from here before the episode finishes, and hopefully without having I want to explore the lower areas that we can go through, for example. No. Okay. Can she help? No. Okay, let's die. That's good to know. That's good to know. Let's try that again. I hate the passage that we have in front of us here. Like these small shits. Ah! I hate you so much. I hate you. Do you know that, right? Item get. Spirit Magic Stone Blast. Okay. Generates launches stones. Oh, we have something coming up. Code X to switch between magic types. Come on.
one.
Have we been? Yeah, we have. So this was the entire thing I wanted to explore down here, right? We have one actually on the opposite side. Let's do that. That's a problem. Oh shit, it's long. Yeah, we can't go there. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this again. I think I'm gonna have to start to bet on beating the bosses instead. They are more frequent. I know you're behind all this. I wanted you warned you about the trials you face. The history of Lodos is a history of war. The people scream holy oaths while murdering one another. Soon all will be forgotten, leaving only death and destruction. Is this not so, immortal High Elf? Star, looking upon me, not with fear but with surprise. How hated I must be, Elf Girl. Fear me, lament your fate, weep in agony. How the hopelessness of your woe and confront me. Wait, I have no intention of fighting you. Attack me, High Elf. I will not hide or run.
Don't get away.
Yeah, we keep. Ah, come on! Get up! Okay, that was stupid. Ouch. Undoable. was pressing the right button in the beginning. Are you serious? What the fuck? Ah! Nice! Shooting stars defeated. Stage 3. Nice! Oh, what's this? Yeah, I know what kind of bosses we will be able to find here, that's for sure. Actually, I think that... Oh, here we have more yellows and something. I think that we will finish the episode here. I'm quite satisfied with the progression. We came up to... 32%, so I'm very happy about that. So we have yellow left to find. Love, we have green, we have blue, so I'm happy about that. We have a yellow up there, you can see, very close to the beginning of the game. Which means that this area should be unlocking the yellow keys, since we started to find them more frequently here. Nice, and I think we are a third through the game too, roughly. Quite happy about that, my friends. We are up to 1,100 Ruby coins. Progression. Let's hope that we keep going up. Now, my friends, I thank you so much for watching. Stay safe, take care, and as always, I see you next time.